For the last week, every moment has been a reminder of what could have been. Seventh-ranked South Dakota State tasted defeat 7 days ago. It's the Jackrabbits and the Leathernecks on a perfect mid-October Saturday in Macomb, Illinois. Claps his hands once, Kraft motions right to left, claps a second time, play fake, looking to find Kraft, couldn't do it, steps up, throws down the center of the field, and wide open in the end zone is Jaden Yonke. Play fake, Connor Sampson, pressure's on, rolling right, and Winkleman strips the football. It's on the field at midfield, and Winkleman with his right hand reached down and brought it back into his body. It's South Dakota State football. Is good. Placement is down. Fromm's kick, end over end. It has distance and it is accurate. Yard average in the first half. Jacks come after it and they block it. It was blocked. It's picked up and returned for a touchdown by Canyon Bauer. In the shotgun, Connor Sampson. He'll hand it off to Miles Wanza, and he gets tossed down in the backfield by Thomas Stecker. Three wides, two right, one left. Shotgun snap, give to Strong. Starts left, darts right, jukes back left, finds a crease, inside the 10, and he's gone. Second and 10, Leatherneck 21. One step, Bullet Oak and fade, left corner, and the back shoulder throw is caught by Jackson Yonke. Touch. Down, Jackrabbits! It's first and goal inside the three. Here's Pierre Strawn Jr. up the middle, and he is in once again. And SDSU turns a 10-7 deficit into a 41-17 road win over Western Illinois.